New this morning, we're getting our first look at Haiti's First Lady as she recovers in a Miami hospital. Martine Moïse tweeted this picture of herself in a hospital bed at Jackson Memorial Hospital. She also tweeted out a message of thanks, saying, quote, "Thank you to the team of guardian angels who helped me through this terrible time," she went on to say. "Because of their care, she was able to hold on."